Hey guys, I'm Radiston from the Watermarkly team, and if you've ever wanted to add text to your photos on your iPhone without downloading complicated apps or editing software, this video is for you. Today I'll show you two super simple ways to do it. The first one is a built-in iPhone tool called Markup, and the second one is a free app called Watermarkly. Each tool has its own pros and cons, so which one works best really depends on what you need. How many photos you want to edit, what kind of text you're adding, and how much control you want over the design. The best part? Both tools are completely free and perfect for regular users, no tech skills needed. Alright, let's jump right in and see how they work. Add text to an iPhone photo with Markup. If you're adding text to a photo on an iPhone for the first time, you should start by trying the built-in Markup tool. It can help you add plain text or place text with emojis inside a frame, and it's a good solution if you need some simple design for your text. Let's open the Photos app on your phone. Select the image you want to add text to and open it. To start writing the text, tap Edit at the bottom right. Then tap the little pen icon at the top to get to the Markup section. Now let's tap the plus icon at the bottom right and choose Add Text in a Frame. You'll see a frame with the word text appear right in the middle of your phone. Since it's not very visible, I will adjust its color and size so I can clearly see the text I'm going to write. Now I can see the text on the photo and replace the default word with something new. I'll find the best position for it. And I'm going to change the font. Now, the text looks exactly the way I wanted, so all that's left is to save the results. But before I do that, I want to show you a few more editing options. First, you can duplicate your text. This is useful if you want to add several phrases in the same style. Second, you can align the text and apply standard formatting options like bold, italic, and underline. Third, you can place the text on a colored background by using the Add Shape option. Since I'm happy with my first text, I'll save it. I'll tap Done, and then tap Done again. Here's an important thing to keep in mind. Your original photo will be overwritten with the new one that includes the text. So if you're not sure about the result, it's better to keep a copy of the original in another album, just in case. So let's sum up. Is this a simple way to add text to a photo on an iPhone? I'd say yes. It's quite straightforward and offers all the basic text editing options you might need. But this tool definitely has its downsides. Don't expect anything too creative. The editing options are very limited. I also don't like that it overwrites the original photo, though that might not be a big deal for you. And one more thing, if you want to add the same text to several photos instead of just one, this method can be very time consuming since you'll have to edit each photo separately. Now let's check out the second tool for adding text to iPhone photos. It's called Watermarkly and it's a third-party app that you can download from the App Store. It's free to use and allows you to process up to 10 images per day. Add text to an iPhone photo with Watermarkly. Watermarkly is actually a watermarking app. This means you can use it simply to add text to a photo or take it a step further by using your text, logo, or signature as a watermark. I already have the app installed on my iPhone, so let's go ahead and open it. Next, tap Select Files, then select Images. I'll pick the same photo I used earlier and then tap Add. You can actually add several photos at once here, just tap Add Files if you want to add more. Once you're ready to move on, tap Next Step to start adding text. Now, don't worry about the bottom section. Those are just saved watermarks from previous edits. What we need is the top section, Start from Scratch, and the Add Text button. I'll tap that. And here we go. A text box with the default text appears. Unlike in Markup, all the editing here happens in the Options panel below the photo. Tap the box next to Text, then type your message. Now find the perfect position for your text. Choose the right font and adjust its size and color until it looks the way you want. Here you can also make your text a little more transparent, rotate it to any angle, or even fill the entire photo with it. That last option is useful if you want to increase your watermark protection, but that's not something we need right now. You can also use visual effects to make your text stand out a bit more if you'd like. Once you're happy with everything, tap Next Step. This will open the settings window. You can tap Watermark Images right away to save your results. But since I added several photos, I'd recommend checking the preview first just to see how the text looks on each image. Here the photo is larger, so the text was automatically scaled up. But I can easily make it smaller right here. I like how everything looks, so I'll tap Watermark Images. Your edited photos will now appear in the Photos app. And here's something nice. This app doesn't overwrite your original files, so in your gallery you'll have both the original images and the new ones with text. The main difference between Watermarkly and the Markup tool is that here you get a bit more flexibility when it comes to editing. You'll find more gradients, more color shades, and a few extra visual effects. Still, the overall set of tools is pretty basic, but here's the real advantage. Watermarkly offers batch processing and saves your previous edits. That can save you a lot of time if you're adding the same text to multiple photos on your iPhone. And now it's your turn. If you've ever tried Markup or Watermarkly to add text to your iPhone photos, let us know in the comments. What did you like about them and what features do you think are missing? We'd love to hear your thoughts and app recommendations for adding text. Who knows, we might review one of them in an upcoming video. So stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.